Yeah.
Are we live? Is it on now?
I think so. Ask them.
Hello, you guys. Can you see me? I'm scared. I'm so new to streaming still. Wait. Can you let me know? Can you guys see me? Slash hear me? Let me know. Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah. Nice. I don't have a good setup though. Like, I want to be able to look at the comments, but also look at the camera. But I can't. Hi, guys.
Move it over to you.
Move what?
The camera.
Everything's good. Yay! I wish I didn't have this squeaky bench though. How's everybody doing? I never stream on here. This is like new for me and exciting. Hold on. I'm gonna see. I don't know where to put the camera, you guys.
You can put it over to your right.
Alright. Let's try. I feel like I'm gonna mess something up though. Sorry, don't get nauseous while I'm moving.
Just don't unplug it from the thing.
Hey guys! Wait, let's see if this is better. What? You guys, what's up? Happy Thunder Thigh Thursday!
Whoa.
I posted today and I'm streaming today. Woohoo! You guys, do you guys use this much? Do you guys come on here? I think I've only live streamed once on here ever, like a year ago or something. So I don't know what I'm doing.
Watching pizza and Zero.
Yep. You guys, we got Zero here. And if you can't tell, Cam is playing Fortnite. And I'm on Xbox. Yeah, how many of you guys are new? If you guys are new, make sure you subscribe so you know when I post. Joey, thanks for the $2. I love you too. Thanks. These comments are hard to read, but those colorful ones really stand out, so thanks for that. What was I about to say? I just wanna tell you I'm wearing glasses right now because I have an eye infection. So, excuse this. I'm pretty upset about it because my eye doctor said that I shouldn't wear them. But I think it's gonna last about a day for me because I don't like wearing my glasses. Yay! Can I answer the questions? I can. Woo! When am I gonna go back on Twitch? I don't know. I'm thinking of streaming more on here now, honestly. So I hope that's okay with you guys. Game volume is super loud. Let me see if I can fix that.
How do we fix that?
I think. Hold on, you guys. Let's see if I can figure it out. I probably can't. I think we probably have to do it on the Xbox, right? Joey! Thank you! Joey wants to play Fortnite with you, Cam.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You could try. Hit Cam up.
I wonder how you would change the volume.
I think you have to do it on the Xbox, right? Don't you?
I don't know.
Let's see. Sorry, guys. Still just new to this whole live streaming situation. Did you guys watch the video I posted today? If you did, thank you. If you didn't, you should check it out. I do voice impressions that you guys requested. See, someone said it's easier to talk on Twitch. I know there's not nearly as many comments or viewers on Twitch. Elena, I love you so much too. Thanks for the $1.99. You're gonna cry if you don't get pizza, but I got pizza right here. I don't have pizza. I need to move this little bit. Aw, thanks, guys. You're so nice. You guys are so good to me. I just don't even know how any of this works yet. I'm trying to figure it all out. Oh, there's a super chat. Oh, whoa. Thanks, Laura. something, guys. I don't know. I'm gonna learn today. I'm gonna learn today. Where are we at now? Or maybe I won't. you guys. Tell me about your Thursday. How was everyone's Thursday? You guys enjoying watching Cam play Fortnite? Do you guys play Fortnite? I play. But I'm not very good yet. But, someday. Yeah, your volume in the game is too loud. Cam, do you think we can lower the volume in the game somehow?
At all.
Like, I have a hard time doing that right now. Sorry guys, trying to figure it out.
Wait, let me just get in here.
Okay. Audio. Okay, no. We are, okay. oh my gosh. Come a porn star, no? Well, thank you. Thank you for the offer. This is not a brand deal, but I'd like it to be. Hit me up, Dr. Pepper. Joey, thanks again. Cameron, you're having a field trip? Wait, Cameron, you're having a field trip to Mo? Where's that? MOW? Or is it Mo? Tell me. Logan, you donated, I didn't see it. Sorry, I'm trying. Still learning, you guys.
How do I do this?
I am. Thank you, Logan. Do I? Someone should donate $1,000. Yeah. To pay for all this gaming equipment that I bought. That I thought I was going to be using on Twitch, but.
How would I do this? I don't know. Ask anyone if they know how.
Wait, Kim, wait, click what you, wait, real quick. Go back. And then go over, audio. Is it one of those?
No.
How do we lower the game volume? Game settings. We're trying to. Hi, Mr. Melon Squid. I love you too. Oh, your name's Nate. Hi, Nate. I like your name, Melon Squid, also. Sorry, guys. We're trying to figure out how to lower this volume. Okay. We'll figure it out after he finishes this game. You're watching between me and Jenna. Is Jenna streaming right now? Hey, Kingbo. My gamer tag is Little Squeaks. That's why you guys are now gonna be my squeak squad. You guys like that?
Right here.
Oh, nice.
I think. I don't know.
Oh. Game and system volume. Let me know if it sounds
lower
now.
No. Mic on.
Why is this so complicated? Yeah, it's your birthday. Happy birthday! Go to settings. Lower the SFX volume.
The what?
The sound effects volume, but I don't
where would
know.
That be at?
Settings?
In the game or?
Where's the pizza? It's right here. This can be a mukbang if you guys would like. I will now eat this Pop John's pizza.
Alright, now ask him if it's better.
Is it better now? Is the game volume lower now, you guys? Let us know. You have a field trip to the movies. Cool. What movie are you gonna see? Is it gross to just watch me eat pizza? I feel like it's weird, but I'm doing it anyways. Alright. What should we talk about next? Become addicted to it, just like everyone else on the planet right now, I'm pretty sure. You've never had Papa John's? Papa John's is my favorite pizza. Well,
so
delivery
invites.
Pizza. Uh-oh.
Jeez.
How far are you in the game? I don't know. I suck so far. So I don't think I've gotten very far. It's still loud? Is the game volume? Oh, someone said it's a little, Logan said it's a little bit better. Oh, and they said to disable notifications for those invites and stuff. Mm-hmm. A lot of questions. Cam, you're in the top 13. Yes, Cam is a lot better than I am. I'm trying. I'm working on it. What else is happening, guys? What's the 411? You girls keep me young. What are you guys' favorite movies? Tell me your favorite movies and your dreams and aspirations. And make sure you subscribe to me if you're watching this and you aren't already sub. Can you please? Because I post every week and I am thinking of posting Thursdays and Sundays now. I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out, you know?
Wait, can you hear the gameplay on
here? Barely? A little bit, but barely. Maybe I should move the mic. I think I have a stupid squeaky bench that I'm sitting on. I really need somewhere else to sit. Oh, you don't even like pizza. Why not? I love pizza. Too much. Oh, we got 500 people watching. What's up, everybody? Go visit Daddy Matt Smith. Yeah, it's been a while. I need to. You remind me of my ex-girlfriend. I'm sorry. She sounds awesome. Just kidding. She's probably terrible. And you're better off without her. Don't go back to her. Don't go back to her ex. It doesn't work out. It's not smart. I'm sure that's not the case for everyone, but in my professional opinion, don't return to an ex. Should this turn into love advice seminar here? Just sub. Thanks, Zoe. Keep on subbing. I'm such a Fortnite. I almost called it Fart Night. That's every night for me. Because of this dude firing up a storm. Favorite song right now. I do like Psycho by Post Malone currently, and Everything by Post Malone always, because he's perfect. I almost missed my mouth there. Cam's in the top 9. Ayo. Cameron! Thanks for the $3.99! I hope you sleep well. Good night. Good night.
Ah, man.
Ninth is good, Cam.
Your turn.
Okay, you guys, I'm about to play. And I am garbage, but get ready for this, okay?
So many.
I'm gonna call Sunday Squeak Squad Sunday.
What? Did you see that? Like that. Where's notifications though?
I don't know these things. I don't know these things, you guys. Ugh. My glasses hurt my head. My head's too big for my glasses. But right now I literally can't see anything. Everything is blurry. Does anyone else wear glasses or contacts that's watching? Don't you miss just being able to wake up and, like, open your eyes and see? Like, you, like, wake up and you're like, why is the world blurry? hide it.
How do you turn off notifications?
Can someone help Cam?
Oh.
Good night, Andrea. You wear blue glasses, cool. Guys, make sure you subscribe if you're watching so that you know next time I go live and post a video. Plus, it's free.
I know.
And everything that's free is not good, but this is good. Subbing to my YouTube channel is a good free thing.
Ah, how does this work, Chigaroon?
Fortnite settings. Wait. Go to Fortnite settings and go to sound. F2F. Turn it down and push Y.
Sound effects.
I didn't do it. Press Y. It's complicated. You're already subbed. No, zero. What are you barking at?
I think that works.
It's better? Someone said better. Your nephew was born 2 months ago. Nice, my nephew was born 5 months ago. They could be friends.
Chigaroon, you ready?
Uh-uh.
Oh, thank you. 20.
You guys, I'm playing the new Fortnite, which is teams of 20. Oh boy. But just a warning, I'm no good at this and it stresses me out and I feel like I'm living in the purge when I play this game. So sorry if I disappoint you. Wait, did it not work? I hope it worked about the mic is off. What? Sounds a lot better. Ah, you guys are sending me mixed signals. Here I am. Here we go. I have to be able to talk. Why so late? Yeah, you're right. We should have streamed earlier. I just kind of wanted to try it, you know?
I tried to get you.
Well, I was working.
We had pizza to order.
I had pizza, I had to pay some bills. Being an adult.
Food to get for the crock pot.
Being an adult is the coolest. You guys, don't take any advice from me as far as playing Fortnite. Because I don't know what I'm doing.
I know exactly what you're doing.
But I'm just going to jump like right now because I feel like it. Here we go. Here we are. What's this, y'all? What's this, Kim? I'm still such a noob, as it's very clear. I don't have to explain this to you guys. It's clear. I don't know what I'm doing. Why do I bother telling you? You can just watch me be a noob. Come on, go to the ground. Get down there, little lady. Go on, get.
Go to that green thing.
Green thing?
Right down there. Yep.
Here?
To the right.
I don't see it.
No, stay right here. Yeah.
I hear a thingy. I hear a treasure chest. Where is it? Oh, crap. There we go. We're gonna get there, you guys. Everything's gonna be just fine. We're gonna build, because look at me go. Look. Wait, why can't I build there? Why? I don't have enough?
It's obstructing.
Oh, my God.
You don't have enough.
Here, we'll get to it. We're gonna get this one way. Oh, another. I'm living. Okay, here we go. Now we're gonna put some stairs.
Look at you go.
Look at me go.
What?
I'm improving. When I first started playing this, a week ago.
Oh, get the bush. Get the bush.
Oh, I got a bush. That's a weird sentence to say.
Now get that, yeah, and then.
Yeah, buddy.
Go to the bush and activate it.
Activate?
Yeah.
Wait, why is it wrapping me? What? You want me to be a bush this whole time? I can't be a bush this whole time.
Yeah.
Well, it's pretty obvious that they're gonna find me if I'm just a moving bush.
Mm-hmm.
Does this slow me down?
No.
Are you sure?
You'd be surprised.
I don't know if Cam
can. Pick that up.
I can't see anything. There's a big old bush in my way. I can't see at all. I didn't even get it yet. Oh, because I'm pressing the wrong button like a freaking noob, obviously. Because I'm a noob. And I'm a bush. I'm a bush baby. I was once compared to a bush baby. Should I turn the camera so that you guys can see me playing now or no? I don't know. Hold on. I don't know anything.
What do you mean?
Like, so that they could see me play. You know? Mm-mm. Did we finish the pizza already? Oh, no. Sure didn't. Ugh. Okay.
We got 2 pieces to kill.
I'm still working on my pizza. But I'm a big old bush, baby. Look at me go. Just a little bush. Running around in a little bush world. People might see.
They said you're better than Ninja.
Wait.
You know who Ninja is?
That's a lie. No, but I'm sure he's better than me because pretty much anybody is.
He's good.
No, I'm not better than
him. He's real good.
Well, then they're lying to me. Lying to my face. What?
That's a huge
bush. What?
Whatchamacallit?
What? Compliment?
Compliment.
Cam has a hard time with words. He does. He forgets words. Guys, I collect wood a lot as if I'm like a really excellent builder, but I'm like actually really slow at building. I feel pretty funny just being this big old
Alejandro Moreno, thank you.
Bush. Thanks, Alejandro. Thank you so much. Make sure you guys subscribe, please. Because I know like whenever you do this, you definitely like lose subs at first. I hear a treasure chest. Where'd it go? Oh no.
Where is it coming from in your ears?
I don't know.
You gotta look around for it.
Somewhere around here.
Does it get louder at any point?
Ha! Ah, it's getting louder.
So
but at the desk.
Knock down the floor.
Uh-oh. Where is it? I hear it. So are you trying to eat my pizza, bro?
Mm-mm.
You better not. You guys, I hear it. Where is it? Go crazy. Under the crazy old little bush.
Try it on there. Oh. Yeah, there it is. Get him.
Here we go.
Get him, cheese knuckle.
Here we go. Yes, Cameron likes to call me cheese knuckle. It's a very romantic nickname. In case you're wondering what it means, it doesn't mean anything. It's just a weird thing that he made up and decided to call me. Shield potion, should I drink
it? Yes. Slurp up, baby girl.
I feel like you are better as a bush. I agree. Who's this noob? This will be Megan McCarthy. She's a full on noob.
You wanna?
What? You wanna what? Yo, yo, homie Joe. Who's homie Joe? Hi, but thanks for the money.
Oh, I think. It's just you and one more person on your team against 38 people.
That's not great odds.
Check where you are in the circle. Just try and get to the middle of it, and then just crouch and just...
Just be a bush.
Yeah. Go. No, just keep going.
Just jump. Yeah. The bush is going. You're going home. Yeah. Running free. You guys, was it last night? I don't know. Cam was playing last night. I don't think I played at all last night. Oh, no, I didn't, because I was editing my video, which I hope you guys watched, because it's Thunderside Thursday.
Go to the right. Go to the house.
The house. But as I was falling asleep last night, I just kept, like, thinking that I was hearing the treasure chest, like, sound in my head. It's like... Where's the treasure coming from? That's all I could hear as I was trying to sleep. I hear it again!
Oh, it's around that rock.
Oh my gosh! I'm just loaded with treasure chests today, eh? Oh, hello.
Go closer. Pistol. Purple pistol.
Okay. Suppressed pistol. What one do I want to be holding right now?
That one.
This one?
You gotta aim good. Go to the house.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Why though?
Let's
a
see.
Bush
Wait,
doesn't
hold on.
belong
Wait,
there.
No, let you can go
what
there.
About
Let's
that?
See where the circle is. Where you are in the circle.
Keep...
Go forward. Yeah, just keep going forward.
Through the river and through the woods to Loot House we go. What's on this boat, huh? Somebody already found that treasure chest. You won your first Fortnite match? Congratulations.
Me too! I only got one.
Definitely in order. I have not won.
It's so tough.
Game yet. Hola, Senorita Megan. Hola. Bonjour. I took French in school, so...
No, see where you are.
Not so good with Spanish, you guys.
Okay, just crouch here for now. Crouch.
People are going to be bored.
No,
just... forget how to crouch. Which one?
This.
Hold it down?
No, press it.
Oh!
And just walk slowly. Oh.
Wait.
There's someone.
Where?
Oh.
Where?
Oh.
Where, Kim?
Oh, we're gonna... Don't shoot them. Just don't do it.
I want to do something
Slowly walk
cool.
towards the middle of the circle. See where you are. Press the map.
I see it right there.
I know, but press the map. Okay, you're good. Just...
I want to be closer to
We're gonna
to
troll
tree.
28 people.
I'm gonna troll right now, you guys, and see how far I can get. Probably not... very far. Look at this little bush creeping along.
354 matches in total.
What?
Wow.
You subscribed. Thanks. Make sure you guys keep subscribing. Makes me feel nice on the inside. Oh. Is it too obvious if I'm right by here?
No.
Cool.
Or just go closer to the lake. Oh, yeah. Right there. You're the last person on your team.
I'm the last person on my team?
Just stay right here.
This is the best I've ever done, you guys.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Oh, wow. Well, now while we got a little break, I'm just gonna eat some more pizza. I'm the best person on my team?
Yeah.
Who was that? Okay, guys. We're down to 23 people. What's happening over there? Well, there's... Someone's building over there. Uh-oh. Gonna build a nice old fort. Pizza is good. Aw. Thanks, DeMarco. That's very nice of you. I gotta move. Did you watch it? What does it look like?
Don't go. They're gonna go for that.
Oh.
Hopefully you're in the circle again.
I'm in the center of the circle. I'm in the
Let's
top 18.
Let's just see how long you can last.
You guys, I know this is maybe kind of lame, but this is a big deal for me. This is like. Does it look weird? Should I have it like this? Does this look less weird?
What?
I look weird either way with the headphones. It's cool. It's cool.
No.
Am I gonna be a part of Vine too? Heck yeah. Sure am. My impressions are amazing. Thanks. Thanks so much.
I'm gonna move this.
Did you guys?
Is that okay?
Sure. Is it in the way? Can you guys still hear me alright? Oh, okay. Where are they
going? Oh boy, don't move.
Oh boy.
They're going to the sky.
Top 17. This might be my best game ever. You guys are good luck. All 400 of you are good luck. Wild Megan was spotted. Fortnite is annoying.
Pull up the map. Enemy team 13. Enemy team... Oh, okay.
One team has 13 people.
Yeah.
And I only have one. They're probably looking for me.
For some reason, I thought... I just thought it was,
There's someone over there.
Don't move a muscle. No, don't even move.
Oh, there's someone over there too.
I know, just don't even move.
No, they're gonna find me.
No.
They're gonna see me in the
They're going to that thing. Just don't move.
Oh my gosh, I'm stressing, guys. This game is so stressful. This is the best I've ever done. Thoughts on the Paul brothers. I truly don't spend much time thinking about them anymore. I just hope that everyone else would stop thinking about them and stop watching their garbage too.
Let's see. Hold on. Oh boy. Just let them battle it out.
Guys, I'm top 15! Guys, I know that this is like, you're supposed to shoot the other players. I know, but this is a strategy. To like, be the wimp in the game. This is very strategic right now.
Switch to the other purple gun. Okay. That's more of an automatic.
Oh, good.
But
I'm
so
not
strong.
Good at shooting, you guys. This is my best chance at like getting far in this game. I've never been in a bush before, so I'm like, I really want to take advantage of the bush, you know? I might just get hit in some accidental crossfire.
Fortnite is in a game, it's a brotherhood.
I want to be in the brotherhood. This is what the country is turning into, pure laziness. No, just my Fortnite lady is lazy. Not me. It's not lazy.
Let's see.
It's strategy, you guys.
Okay.
Yeah, you have to shoot
it's
people
you
with the
versus,
pushes
the, versus
I've never
11.
Had a push before.
It's you versus 11.
It's me versus the whole
just
other
chill.
Team?
Just chill here, yeah.
For the whole other team? I don't have no team.
You can't, you're...
But everyone,
oh,
they're all friends.
Oh, boy.
They're all just going to be waiting and looking around for me. None of them are going to die.
That's fine.
I have a headache.
Oh, we can kill these two guys, but...
You like my voice thing still? You think I killed someone?
No, don't even move.
But...
Strategy!
The entire...
This is strategy!
Yeah, but there's no strategy left when they're not gonna kill each other.
Someone will kill each other. Sorry.
Can I do a Bubbles impression? I haven't done that in a while, but... They're chopping the tree down! They're gonna hit me! They're just gonna... Everyone, be quiet! To go.
Oh, they see you!
Yeah, I'm just gonna let that happen. I got second! I got second, you guys!
Oh my.
You guys, I was the last one standing on my team. I got second place. You guys are good luck. Wow, my head
awesome.
Actually hurts because that was really stressful for me. Wow. Oops. That one just flew up. Okay. That was intense, you guys. I need to hold my dog to feel better. That bush just saved my life for so long. Look at this nice little boy. Aww. That made me feel better. Watching, please subscribe. I post videos every Thursday, and now I'm gonna start posting every Sunday too. Squeak Squad Sunday. Would you guys ever wear merch that said like Squeak Squad or like Squeak or Little Squeak or something like that? I feel like that'd be cool, right? I like the name. Anyway, someone asked me to do a Bubbles impression. I will attempt it, but it's been a while. Just as tough and strong and mean as Buttercup and Blossom.
Sweetheart.
I'll show them. I'll prove that I can be hardcore. I don't really know if that sounded like her, but I think it maybe did. Haven't heard Bubbles in a minute. Did it? Let me know. I'm gonna wait for your comments and see if that sounded like Bubbles at all. If it didn't, just don't say anything. Hey from Australia. Hi. I want to go to Australia. Mm. Psy Ninja is God. I need to watch
it. Yo, what's up, dude? Hello? Yo, where are you trying to go?
You've been subbed for 4 years. You're the real MVP. Thank you so much. I think Cam did see you. He said something like Megan McCarthy popped up. I think he did see you. Oh, Noah, that sounds scary. I'm glad that I'm here for you.
Oh, you're a girl? You fooled me. I'm playing on my girlfriend's account too. How cool is that, huh?
I'm seeing your friends.
Is there?
I'm your friends. I'll be friends with you guys.
Where at?
You still watch my Vine Instincts. Look at this puppy.
I'm going to the house behind
you're
us.
You're a nice boy.
East.
You're a nice boy. You're so nice. Breath kind
of I think they're
stinky.
In this house.
It's kind of stinky. You put the notification bell on. Thank you. You're the best. You guys, if you do subscribe, Beast Comedy just did. Make sure you turn on notifications when I post it. I feel like I have pizza stuck in my esophagus. Cam, kill him! This game really stresses me out. I'm so hungry, guys. I want more pizza.
To your right.
Oh, no.
There's someone to the right. Mm-hmm. At the gas station.
You guys are so nice to me. Thanks
no
for being
worries.
So nice, you guys.
Yeah.
Should I tell people?
Sure.
On like Snapchat that I'm streaming here? Yeah, we turned off notifications because they were disrupting Cam's gameplay.
I wonder if they can hear the person talking.
Can you guys hear the other person talking, like when he's talking to someone else on there? Was that a guy playing on his girlfriend's account?
Yeah.
That's funny. distracted you guys, hold on. I'm gonna get there.
No, go over here.
Twitch kick her out. No, Twitch didn't kick me out, but...
You see the blue? In
YouTube
the top
is
right?
My home. So, now there is to it.
Yeah, we're gonna go to that,
Okay, I'm gonna try
ice
to...
Ice cream truck. I
share
think
this on Instagram right now, guys.
Here.
There you go. You guys, come watch us. We're streaming on YouTube right now. Come watch and talk to us. Yay, guys, help out. I was stupid in that video, but we're gonna post it anyways because it's okay. And it doesn't matter what anyone thinks, just remember that. Just remember that it doesn't matter what they say in their opinion. It doesn't matter. They're just buttholes and they're just miserable and you don't need them. Thanks, Sophie. How do you donate $1,000? I don't know.
Oh, so the ice
cream
truck is over to the left.
That would be insane if someone donated $1,000. The most I ever got
if you go to that
donated was the first time I streamed on Twitch, which I think
that.
I only streamed on Twitch like three.
It's up to you. But there's also two houses
times,
right below me right now.
but this guy drew him with $100.
You want to hit those two houses instead?
Holy crap. That was so nice. Goodbye, cool. Andrew. Thanks for watching.
Yep.
Say goodbye.
No, there's usually a chest over there.
I don't have over 3 million. I only have 2 million. This little boy. Do an overnight challenge video. That'd be fun. Yeah, I haven't done that.
I'm at the ice cream shop. I'm going over to these houses now.
I'm not playing right now, I'm just gonna play right now. He's coming. But I will play when he dies. Hi from Florida. Kim's from Florida. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. I have to say that every so often for the new people. Could I do a reaction video? Yeah. What would you like me to react to? Did you guys watch my video that I posted today? I worked 35 minutes. You should annoy Cam while he tries to play.
Don't
go. I'm literally walking 2 feet away. I'll come right back, okay?
Yeah, there's usually a chest.
I'm so sorry for this squeaky
houses.
Bench.
I already got like 4 chests.
Zero, come on. You guys, does anyone else have a dog that doesn't jump at all? Zero's my first dog I've ever had that literally doesn't even attempt to like jump up on a couch, like you just can't do it. Come on, Zero, come on. Hey, come around, come over here, come over here, over here, come on, over here. Come on, good boy. We gotta get the people to see you. Okay. Any tricks, Zero? Can I see you up there? I don't know if you guys can see him, so hold up. Wait for it. Wait for it. We have a black poodle. Zero is a Maltese.
Do you have a shield?
Okay,
come over here. I got a bunch of things.
For your audience here, Zero. Ready?
Just come up to the roof right now.
Around? Oh,
and
you're already doing it,
your
huh?
Whole shield.
Good job, sit. Nice down. Nice, high five. Good one. Oh, you're so smart. He's like all that for just a tiny little tree.
Do this one first.
Poor little guy.
Hold on.
Okay. I'll turn it back so you can see Cam with his intense game face. He's a really intense game face.
Here I can give you one.
I should do a meet and greet. I'll be doing a meet and greet at Playlist. If you guys are coming to Playlist. Maybe possibly like one
thing. Alright, let's start making our way in.
Sure, don't try to eat my pizza. Oops.
Alright, that's what happens when you eat onion pizza,
kiddo. He didn't eat it. He just wanted to. Which is rude, because I just gave him... Play Minecraft. Yeah.
We're going to have to get some wood.
I'd be down to play Minecraft.
Hit that left house, I'm going to get this right one.
How's everybody doing tonight, huh? Better time to stream. Obviously, it's too late right now. But just wanted to try it out. You guys feel me? Appreciate all of you that are here. I really do. Let's see if anyone's watched my Instagram video yet. Let's come over here. Probably not.
Alright, now let's go to that bridge over there.
I don't know if anyone... I wonder if it worked. Actually, I should check. We'll log into Zero's account and see if it worked. Joe, do you mind? I'll go on your Instagram. I'm just gonna check your DMs real quick. Zero, I can't be flirting with all these different dogs. Don't be a dog whore. I'm gonna stick with one girl. You hear me?
I
know you're very cute and you get all kinds of dogs, but nobody likes that. You need to be loyal. You need to be a little businessman. Be this nice boy here in this picture. Don't be a dirty dog. Nobody likes that. Oh, okay. Thanks, Nadoka. That's your name. Thanks for watching.
You want that shield?
Think about a second dog.
Cool.
Hi, Kaylee. Wait, someone from Auburn. Hey, Axel. I'm from Auburn. Maybe you know since you just mentioned that. You're trash, of course. I know. But I got second place last round. Anyways, some advice for college. Let me think. I could go back and do it again. Honestly, I would go to parties more than I did. I wasn't really a partier. I think I'd go back and do that more. I was a pretty good student.
We need to
go to
some.
Class, though. Do your work.
Don't
try to wait for the last week to do everything. But like,
yeah, I saw that.
Good parties, make friends. Yeah. Don't do dumb things though.
That big boy over there.
I didn't drink until I was 21, which
you're
I know
hit
a
the
lot
one
of people
on the right.
Don't wait until they're 21, even though it's the law, but that was kind of tough because obviously people always like would peer pressure me to try to drink, but I didn't do it. But be yourself, do your thing. Like, don't worry about what
Come
other people
to these
think.
Blinds.
You'll find people that like you for you. Feel me? What are you doing? You're sitting there awfully cute. You look very cute. Good boy. Alright, what else should we chat about, you guys? Do you guys watch live streams on YouTube a lot? I don't know. You want to see a fight? Zero? Where's Pizza, dude? Well, the fight is currently empty, but. Could go refill in the kitchen. I love you too, Jessica. Megan in emojis. Do a Megan McCarthy impression. How would you do that? I want to impersonate myself. Zero is a little bit over here. Zero
math. Oh yeah. Did you drop anything? Is there anything else good over there?
He's not gonna get mad. He loves his mom. He loves my boogers too.
Okay.
He looks sicko.
Now come over here. Oh wait, we have to go the other way. Okay.
I'm not playing Fortnite this second though, but I'm going to as soon as Cam dies. He's in the top 19 now. Thanks,
Are you good at building?
Hi, everybody. The game still sounds loud. We tried turning that down a lot. You've been subbed since 1 million. Thank you, Katie. You're awesome.
Oh, there's someone down there.
Awesome. Hi, guys. do a video opening Snapchats. I haven't done that in a
Southwest.
While. I can open Snapchats right now on live stream, should we? That could be dangerous. Let's try this. As you guys can see, y'all, we have. Hold on, let me see if you can see. We have a number. Here. But I don't usually open because I am overwhelmed by it. So, let's see what we got. Let's find something. Try saying toy boat 3 times fast. It's hard. Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. You do it, Cam.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
That's pretty good.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. Say it really fast.
I'm a natural.
Say it really fast.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. Good, huh?
Yeah. Hey, guys. They are making another Vine app, I think. And I hope it comes out soon. Toy boy. Here I go, you guys. I'm gonna kill this. Oh no, you're my friend. Sorry. I'll kill this kid. Okay. Someone's dancing. Yes. Dylan! Thanks for the $1.99, bro. Dylan, I do have an Xbox and it is lit. And I just got it. Like, oh.
Where are you gonna go?
I don't know. I forgot where the A button was. People are down here. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh no. Where do I go? You think they're in this house here already?
There's people going down there.
No. Everyone move! It's my house. Do you guys play this game? Hi
Zero.
Guys.
Come on, dude.
Does my boyfriend have a channel? No. But would you guys watch him if he did have a channel? Because he is thinking about making a gaming channel.
Oh, go to the chest over there.
Yeah, chesticles. Chest, I got a chest. Nothing too great, huh? No bushes. I'll drink it now.
Yeah. The good stuff. You're drinking the good stuff.
Yeah, you would. They say they'd watch you, Kim.
Would they?
Yeah, they would.
Nice. I gotta get better.
Should I drink this too?
No, you have to drink the other one first.
Okay.
Actually, hold on, no. Stop.
I can't stop it.
Okay, now do the other one. Yeah, do that. Do another one.
She's so thirsty.
And then do the blue one. That's how you get 100.
What?
Cheat codes.
Cheat codes.
Honey bun.
If you guys ever played Sims back in the day, the cheat code to get unlimited money with Rosebud, telephone.
What?
That. Yeah, I'll take you. Why not, right?
Wait, go up in the house.
Doing zero.
Zero, you're alright, dude. What's good, homie?
What are you doing?
Jeez.
Huh? He's a good puppy boy. I'm destroying this house. Dude. Did scare me a little bit, I'm not gonna try just like, oh, wait, I hear another one. Where does it go? I hear it. Where is it? It's teasing me.
What's behind you? Oh, it's over there somewhere. Ooh, oh, get that purple. Yeah.
Purple boy.
Oh, you got a purple scar. It's on the right. What? That's a good one. Good one. Oh, look at you go, huh?
Look at me. Who am I?
Switch the purple gun.
Is she?
Zero, stop.
What is he doing?
Stop it.
Zero. Wait. I wish you guys could see him. Oh, how's this gun? Do I want this one?
Yeah.
Switch it.
Yeah.
I'm learning, you guys.
And then look, press up on the D-pad. That's called the D-pad. Press A. Oh, no, hold on. Go over to the blue.
What?
Gun, blue gun. Press A. Go to the green potion. Okay. There you go. Now press B.
Yeah, this is like so intense. So I have so much
to Switch to the purple scar though. Yeah.
I'm getting out of here. Yeah, that was nice.
Now hit those trees so you can get mad wood.
Mad wood, bro. Someone in the tree?
No.
Why are you moving? Oh yeah, I'm in the top 49. Wait, is this a regular squad game?
Yeah, you're the last person on your team.
Why am I the last person on my team? Why am I so good?
Wait, press the big knob. Oh, it doesn't tell you. Okay. Zero, stop! Stop it!
When you hit that, it sounds like you're playing a nice little piano number. Which gun? This one or the other
one? That one, yeah.
Do I want more wood?
Yep.
Couldn't hurt, right?
Nope. Sure would.
Puppy! Guys, I love Zero. Why is everything so white in your room? I don't know, it is pretty white in here. Having white walls to film against, but I'm stocked up on wood right now.
You're gonna have to build your way up that rock.
Oh boy.
Or, no, you don't have to.
Well, I could, because then I can practice building because I suck at it. So I just use stairs the whole time?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Right there. Jump.
Yeah. Oh, look at me go. Like I'm doing.
Go.
I don't.
Go.
I'm making progress.
Go.
Let me go, you guys.
And then switch to the floor.
Right now?
Yeah. Do it. And then you can jump up.
Woohoo! We did it, you guys. We made it. Look at us go.
There you go. Oh, look at them going up to the sky.
Why are they doing that? Where are they going? Oh, boy.
Oh, look at them. They're gone.
My doctor just texted me. Because I have an eye infection. That's why I'm wearing my glasses. Wow, what are they doing? I want to shoot them.
Oh, you should.
Should I? Can I?
Go closer under them and shoot them down.
I'll try.
Use a blue gun, though.
Are they still up there, though? I think they parachuted down. Oh, no, they're right there.
Oh, they are.
What do I do? Do I kill them?
Use the purple gun. The purple one.
I'm gonna miss, and then they're gonna kill me.
How do you parachute? I didn't know you can do that.
How do I find them again?
Zero. What, dude?
Where are they? This game is so scary, guys. It really stresses me out. Where'd these people go? Oh, wait, there's someone up there. Oh, no. They're parachuting off again. Did I try shooting him? I'm gonna whiff.
No, you're not kidding.
Okay, stop. So I run up their ramp. Does it bother them, or am I gonna get killed? Am I gonna get killed that way?
That'd be so funny.
I'm gonna get killed though, probably. Won't I?
Oh, wait for them to go up the ramp if they do.
Where are they though? This game's too scary. What's everybody doing? Sorry, it's hard to talk and play.
Sounds better.
Where are these people? Oh, my stomach's
making
noises.
I think if you... Go to the ramp and knock the bottom one down. I think it breaks the whole thing, maybe.
They're gonna kill me. Can I just shoot it down?
Yeah. Use the blue gun, though. Go. Shoot it.
Cool. Ooh, how fun.
Look at it. It's just a bubble gun.
Suckers! I broke your ramp, bruh. Oh, they had a launch pad up there that they were parachuting off of. Well, now I destroyed it. Because I'm a monster. Just an absolute monster. Uh oh. Wait, I'm moving, you guys. Moving in. I'm scared. This game really does make me so nervous because anytime someone tries to shoot me, they do.
Yeah. Saw your technique there.
You like that? I am learning, you guys. I'm getting a little bit better. I'm doing good. Thanks, Kaylee. I really appreciate that. I'm getting better. But it's a big learning curve. Hope you get first place. Oh my gosh, I'd be so excited. I don't know if I can do it. I don't think I'm not confident enough in my skills yet to get first place. Where is everybody? Top 36. I like, you know, making myself feel good by telling myself I'm in the top whatever how many people are left, even if it's like 90. Top 90!
Other way. Other way.
Down?
No, other way. To
where?
The right. Right. There. To the left a little. That way.
Take it back, Donnie, y'all. There's a lot of people down there, huh? Here we go! Ooh. I'm scared. Just not good at killing people. Here I go again on my own. Why am I the only
going
person?
Down the only road I've ever known.
Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. What else we got in here? Any goodies in this little house?
You're gonna start running soon.
Oh,
look at that, huh?
What is that?
Push the green potion. Yeah. Oh, that's a gold pistol.
Wait. I hear a thingy though.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay, so build a ramp.
It's like right around here. Where is it?
It's probably above you.
Think?
It's on the roof. Yeah. Oh. Build a thing.
Building a thing? What if I destroy it though? Oh, I think I killed it.
You probably did.
I hear someone. Oh my god, oh my god.
Do you?
Yeah, there's someone in here.
Oh, oh, above you.
No, please, I hate that. No.
Oh, man. Zero's pretty mad.
I'm amazing. Thank you, though.
Aww.
I hate you guys. I don't want to watch this guy. Well, I still was the last person to survive on my team. So we got that going. Didn't play again. You always play for so much longer. So much longer.
That was a long game. Right?
Will we ever play on Twitch? I did play on Twitch, but I don't know. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I really appreciate the support of you all. Very nice to me. Maybe we should... It was pretty cringy watching me play. I get it.
What?
Why do you play this late? I don't know. Sorry. I was going to say I'd play earlier tomorrow, but... I don't know if I'm going to be able to tomorrow. Yeah. I don't know. I don't really plan on streaming Twitch too much. I think I'd rather come on here. But I don't know. Get in there. This stuff is so easy. major. I was a theater major in college. Did you ever figure out the zoo game? Cam was playing the zoo game last night when I was editing my YouTube video, and he was having so much fun. Right, Cam?
Yeah.
He loves Zoo Tycoon. Maybe we could play that soon. I haven't, like, figured it out yet, because I haven't played since that first time. But, Cam enjoy it. Maybe you guys would enjoy me playing a different game more, because I'm not so good. So cute. Bat Meg. That's a cool name.
We should
do
that, no?
You think? Where's Sammy? I love Sammy. I got in trouble because of my stream. Sorry. Flash bobs. They want me to flash my bobs.
What's bobs?
I don't know. I don't have any bobs. But I do have a dog's. Are you a good boy? No, but I got second place. My dog is zero. And the pizza. I'll get more pizza, you guys. You guys stay. You guys will get pizza. Can you want more pizza?
After this, yes. Please.
Okay. He is playing on Xbox. Okay, you guys. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Just getting pizza!
I was a little, yeah. I wasn't.
Okay. Hello, friends. I'm back. I have returned in greater numbers. I got a tiny little baby pizza here. But we're gonna eat it. Oh, I also got a peppercini. Are you guys ready? I'm gonna go for it.
People. Huh? Did I talk to the people?
The squeaky bench. They said you didn't talk to them.
Oh, I didn't. Sorry.
Kaylee, Jeffrey, Joffrey, Jeffroy. Hi. Cam is better than Ninja.
What?
Cam is good. I was watching some guy named Vic or something the other day. He was really good. J Jacob said you seem like a good guy, Cam.
Oh, thanks, bud.
I'm just kidding. He's a very nice boy. Hi, Alexis. Vicstar, yeah, that's who I was watching. He was so good. Infection from, well, I don't know if it was from getting eyelash extensions, I don't have any on anymore, or if it was from getting eyelash extensions and then not really being able to wash off my eye makeup enough. That's a lot of information. My eye doctor texted me back. He's such a nice guy. Or maybe I was 8 when I got my first pair of glasses. Oh my god, I'm sorry, you little puppy boy. But you don't need glasses. At least I hope you don't need glasses. How would I know? You can't tell me about your eyesight. How often do you play video games? I'm just starting to like get into them heavily. I used to play when I was younger, but I was like all about Super Smash Bros. On N64, and I really want to stream that if you guys watch it, because I'm actually pretty great at that. At least I think so. I beat most people that I play, so I like it. How come I'm not playing with Elton and the crew tonight?
Because he's not accepting the invite.
Elton isn't answering our Xbox invite. Is he playing right now?
Yeah.
Is
oh
he?
No, he wasn't, no. Mm. He was, though. He was earlier.
Smilton. How dare you. My videos are better than David Dobrik's? Yes. Thank you. How's your Tesla that your brother tricked you out of? My brother's Tesla is doing well, I'm assuming. Cam and I walked into a Tesla store today. I kind of want one. But are you okay? What's that? Get it out. But I don't need a new car. Like, it'd be cool to get a new car, but my car is fine, so I feel like I try to be really like smart family. Even though I've had my car for 9 years. What kind of glasses do I recommend? I don't know about brands, but I highly recommend glasses. This is my personal opinion. That have the nose pads on them, because even these still like fall down some, and I like still do like this. But if they don't have, what do you mean, nose pads? They just like constantly like fall down your face. At least that's how it is for me. So that's my only. And maybe don't get glasses that are the clear frames. Have you seen those like plastic clear frames that are like hipster? Excuse me. Looking very nice. Don't bite. I got those once and they looked horrible on me. And they don't look horrible on everyone. They did look horrible on me, so I wouldn't recommend those either. Meow, 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 meow. Guys, I'm going to recite an entire commercial for you right now. Let me know if you remember it. I think this commercial was probably like, I don't know, from like 8 years ago. Here we go. Hello, mother. Hello, father. Please take mosquitoes. Really bother. Thanks for the package. That's why I'm writing. Canine Advantix really stops all the biting. Swimming, hiking, intent pitching. They're not biting. I'm not itching. Can't wait to show you all my new tricks. Thank again for Disney. Isn't it weird that I know the entire commercial song? You know that? I got a family now. I'm your favorite girl YouTuber. Thanks, Vale. Guys, I'm gonna tell you a random fact right now. I have a piece of hair stuck in my tongue. I just knew it. Remember when I showed off a flexible phone? Yeah. Thanks for knowing that. Okay. As I was gonna say, about to tell you a random fact. Actually, I'm gonna tell you a random story. Someone said, nice kill, Cam. You got a kill?
Yeah.
Nice. Do you guys remember the show, Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide? I'm gonna wait for the responses and see if you guys remember Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide. I need to wait and see if you guys ever saw that. It was out probably like 13, 12, 11 years ago, somewhere around there. Yes, okay, some of you do. Sweet, okay. Ned, of Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide, I don't think I've ever told this on the internet before, but Ned is my third cousin. And it's really random, and it's not something I ever really talk about. But we are related. And yesterday was the weirdest day ever because I have lived in LA for like 4 years now, and I've never like talked to him since I've been out here or seen him or anything. And then yesterday I went to the store and I ran into him and I was like, Devin? Because his real name is Devin. I was like, Devin? He's like, yeah. I was like, what the heck is going on? And I was like, our moms are cousins. And he's like, oh yeah. Yeah, and it was like this whole thing, and it was like super weird. Isn't that so weird? It was like one of the weirdest things ever. I don't know, but... Wait, can you guys not hear stuff now? Yeah, anyways, it was really weird. I never like run into someone. Also tomorrow, I think I'm going to go visit my cousin, who's from Pennsylvania, but she's currently in California, so I think I'm gonna get to see her.
That gun is so hard to use.
My turn. Hey, if you guys are watching, make sure you subscribe because I'm losing subscribers because some people are live streaming now. I don't wanna watch you anymore. Now that you've live streamed.
That was a close one, huh?
Which is super rude.
Yeah. That was a close one, Chickaroon. Dang. What do you wanna play?
Still too loud when you're shooting. Oh boy, sorry. That pepperoni is yours.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Play a team of 20, you might get a win that way. I know, I don't know if you were watching earlier, but I did play with a team of 20, and I was the last person alive on my team, and we came in second place. Game audio is too loud. Shoot, you guys. Sorry.
Stop.
You can't eat the pizza. Pizza. Make sure you subscribe if you're watching this. What is that for? Does it make me go there?
No. I don't know where your teammate's going.
I don't know either, but I jumped.
Go to that pink roof. That's Lucky Landing. That's a new spot.
Lucky Landing? I like that. You can't hear me. Do you mean that?
Huh?
Disgusting. That's disgusting. Get down. Go on. You guys know how to land faster? Look how cute this is. How pretty trees.
Oh, someone's here.
No, where? Where?
Oh, yeah, cool.
Oh, I messed up.
Sometimes there's a chest in that middle tree.
Well, I messed up, though.
Jump.
To where? Where is someone?
Do you hear a chest?
Yep.
All right, hit the tree down. Hit the tree down, quick.
It's in the tree?
Yep. Before, go, just hit the tree
down.
Okay,
but I think that, won't it destroy the chest?
No.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've been shot. I've fallen. I can't get up. No, you wiener head. Don't just leave me here to die. No. No. This is the worst I've ever done. Ow. You guys pretend that that didn't happen because I'm really embarrassed. I don't feel good. I have McFallen. Well, alright, okay, well, congratulations. You guys have gotten to see my best and my worst round of my life, so. Dog!
Oh,
jeez,
I can't just leave it there. That's my fault.
Yeah, you're trying to get my dog to eat my pizza.
They're making friends
making
in the chat.
Friends
That's
in
awesome.
Chat. Guys, be friends with each other. You're all nice people. You guys are nice. You guys are nicer than people on Twitch, too. What is it? Going in for the kill. Okay. This stupid bench. Thank you, Axel.
Go.
What?
You're playing.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
No, you're the wiener head. Can't be like I killed me like that. I'm sad. Look at that dance. Nice, bro. How do I dance?
Well, just press down on that. We don't have the cool stuff because they pay for that stuff.
Well, we're having a dance party.
See,
where's
see
Lucky
where all
Landing?
Your teammates
I
want
to go back there.
Lucky Landing? Oh, it's all the way to the bottom right there. But go where your teammates are going, all that green.
Where?
To the right. Right down there?
Where?
Yeah, jump.
Where? Which way?
I think that's where we're
going. Oh no, there's too many people here. I'm scared.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Where do I go? Do I go up here? What's this?
Someone's landing.
No. Is that a treasure chest?
Your, yeah.
I'm trying. No. I'll kill him with my axe. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
Don't do it.
What? Die! No!
Cheeky.
He's about to die again already.
Look at him coming back at you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean
it. Oh, man.
I upset him.
I run cashew.
What was I supposed to do in that situation?
Go to another place. Play another one. That was close.
The quickest game ever.
See, you can get an axe that deals more damage.
What? How?
You have to pay for it.
I'm not paying for anything.
How about have them help us pay for it? You want to see a stronger axe or you want to see the pink bear?
You guys want to buy me an axe?
Yeah,
oh, the pink bear costume?
Yeah.
Make cool.
Is that the pepper chain?
Mm-hmm.
Don't let Zero eat it.
Mm-mm. What if
Here.
I chilled on
Let me see some.
Someone's talking.
Oh, say hi, Tactic. Say hi, Tactic. Say it. Hi, Tactic.
Hi, Tactic. talking anymore.
Ah.
Here.
Here.
I scared him. Hello. I'm making friends, you guys.
See where your team's going.
Where are they?
See, check them out.
I don't know. You guys tell me.
Jump. Go all the way to the right. To the right. Right.
To the right.
See where the purple and yellow thing?
I jumped. I don't know where I'm going. Where do I go?
Go to that parachute.
Okay.
Parachute.
Oh, what?
You have to go.
I'm so nervous to talk to people.
Why?
Because I'm shy. Stop. I muted it because I'm shy.
Okay.
No, I'm shy.
Oh, you're supposed to just keep going forward, but you can't now. Go to the house, actually.
You guys, whoever I'm talking to sounds like me. You guys can't hear them, can you? They sound like me. They're probably like 7. Oh, you can hear me? Okay, sorry. Uh-oh. Don't worry, I'll die first.
Go to the side of the house. Remember where the chest is?
No. Oh, down there somewhere. Someone's gonna kill me. Go straight.
That's where the chest is.
Okay.
Down.
Woo!
Get a good gun.
I'm gonna get one.
Oh.
What?
Poop head. Go downstairs. Go downstairs quick before he goes.
No, that's okay. You can have it.
Get down.
I'll get this one. Okay. Oh, someone donated $4.99.
Say, do you want to be my friend?
Woo! What we got here? Anything good? Okay.
Use the gun to the right, the gray one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone did $4.99?
Who was that? Jacob. Oh, thanks, Jacob. Okay, sorry. Where do you want to go?
Oh, Jacob Skimmerhorn. That's awesome. Thanks, bud.
All right, you lead the way.
That's so cool.
All right. Teach me. Okay.
Oh, my head's in the camera. Oh, poop, I'm like a dad. Ah.
Okay. Following tactic. Here I come. Am I running right now?
Jump, it'll make you go faster in the water.
True.
I wish people can hear. Tactic.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna get some of these trees, I guess.
That's tactic if he wants to be your friend.
I'm never at a win. I just came in second place tonight. That was my best. You have? Nice.
Good luck on your midterms, Hayden.
Yeah.
Good luck, bud.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right about that. I need to jump more. Gonna go over here.
Oh, there's 5 people on your team left?
Oh, true, yeah. Tactic is teaching me a lot. Wait, where did
you
go?
See, Tactic, you're the man.
Some of our team is dying. Oh, no. Oh, boy. What's up? Okay. Oh, is it? I don't see it.
What is he saying?
Wait, your teacher is Jennifer Salter? Yeah, I know her.
Oh, wow.
That's cool.
That's awesome.
Tell her I said hi. All right. Nice.
Secret tunnel. Get that.
Are you gonna leave it?
Get that.
Cool. All right, cool.
No, 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 don't.
Huh. What?
Why are we shaking here?
That's awesome.
Can we put this electric in here?
Yeah. I have 125 pieces of wood. Nice. Should we get more? I don't know where to head right now. Oh, $2 from Vind. Thanks, Vind. Uh-oh. But I can't hear you anymore.
Did you mute it?
Hmm. Oh no.
Why is that working?
I can't hear him. What'd you do? You broke it. Talking or not, I can't hear you anymore. I don't know if you can hear me.
Why isn't it working?
I don't know. Tactic. Where should we go? I can't hear him anymore, Cam. What do I do?
I don't know. Go the other way. Yeah.
Which way up here?
Oh, yeah. Why can't.
Someone's rings. Oh, he said Jennifer Salter was his daughter. Oh, cool. Tactic? He probably thinks I abandoned him, Cam. Right here. Oh, wait.
I'm gonna watch out.
Oh, wait, can you hear me?
Oh, go, shoot.
Look
him.
Out! Look
shoot
out!
Him. Oh, oh, no, 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 no!
Am I hitting
what?
Him?
No, why are you in? You're in the wrong way.
That was really stressful.
I'm sorry, bro.
No, me too. My bad.
You know how to friend people? Like, we could friend each other.
Oh, wait, we're all just. Yeah, we can friend each other. Wait, all three of us are just dying here.
I just
want. Can either of us save each other?
No.
I'm gonna crawl to you. How do I add you as. Oh no! My friend! He's gone!
Hi, bro!
Oh no, oh, I'm gone.
We'll see you next time!
Alright, good game.
He was so nice.
Tactic was so nice. He was my friend. Didn't he sound like me? He said he didn't, but I thought he did.
You wanna add him?
Sure.
See if.
Do I need to be wearing this? Why am I still wearing this? Wait, how could he hear me? Through what? If this isn't plugged in anymore. If it's not plugged in anymore.
What?
I don't understand technology. This isn't plugged. You unplugged this. So.
I plugged it back in though.
Nuh-uh. Not just now, it wasn't plugged in when he could hear me.
Sure?
because it was the first time I ever talked to someone online like that. I was really nervous to do it. I finally made a friend and then I lost him. Behind me. Behind me is a beautiful flower arrangement. I don't think you guys can see it from where.
Aww, it's so cool. How did he hear?
I don't know. He said
there's
he
no
couldn't
way.
Hear me. It wasn't plugged in at the
no,
end.
No, I unplugged it and re-plugged it back in.
No, but I don't think it was. When you unplugged it is when everyone could finally hear him. Yeah.
Well, could be. I don't know.
I don't know either.
How did he hear you?
I don't know. That's what I said. I don't know.
Oh, that makes no sense.
I don't know. I was confused. No, but leave it unplugged so they could hear. Right?
No, we can. They can hear it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This is all confusing.
Yeah. Hey, dudes.
Look back on the live stream. John.
Hello?
Smart. Very
Hello?
Smart.
Hello? 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 Anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me?
Sorry guys, I'm texting my cousin back real quick. Megan, my dad, the TV microphone. Felt so confusing to me. Guys, I'm glad you guys are making friends with each other in the chat. That's so nice. Thanks to everybody that donated on the super chat. It's very, very nice of you. Really appreciate it. Okay. I would love to meet all of you guys. Let's all hang out sometime. Right? That'd be nice. That'd be so nice. Getting sleepy. Hi, Harley Quinn. I like your name. No beer in the fridge. No, I don't have any beer, but I do have a Dr. Pepper diet. Will you be at VidCon? I think so, but I'm gonna be real with you guys. The last 2 years, I was a featured creator, which is not like that different from being a just creator. But like with being a featured creator, you basically get like more security. And you get to like go through the back hallways and stuff. So it was easier for me to get around because the first year I was there, I didn't have that. It was pretty hard to get around, and I never really got to eat because I just would get stopped and then have to not have to, but well, yes, have to like stay there and just meet everybody and take pictures for like hours and hours, which is cool, and I enjoy doing that, but it's just like. It was impossible to, like, eat because I couldn't say no to anybody. Like, I didn't want to, like, be like, no, I can't. I have to go. I don't like saying no to you guys. I want to, like, get to meet everybody. So anyways, I don't know if I'm going to be featured or not this year. So we'll see what happens. I'll probably go. We'll see. I'm definitely going to Playlist in Florida, though. You're sorry for starving me. No, it's okay. Danielle, I hope you're okay. I'll pray for you. I hope you feel better. ASAP, Rocky. I live in California. Meow. Do the Timmy Turner voice. Everyone always wants me to do that. Hi, I'm Timmy Turner. Hop juice, rubber goose, green moose, guava juice, giant snake, birthday cake, large fried chocolate shake. Ding-a-ding-ding. All parents, barely all parents. Wands and wings, floaty brownie things. Is that what they say? Odd parents, fairly odd parents. Wing, 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 wing. I don't know the rest of the words. You should be on Alvin and the Chipmunks. Yeah. If you guys watched my video that I posted today, I did an impression of Theodore from Alvin and the Chipmunks. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, please. It's for free. I'm getting tired, and I just am getting pretty tired. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, you liked my Groot impression? Thanks. Let's watch another Snapchat. She has crutches. I hope you feel better. Delaney says, I love you so much. I love you so much too, Delaney. Cam always plays wronger because he doesn't die as fast as I do. Kill him, Cam! Get him! Kill him! End him! Destroy him! Again. I'm an Auburn fan because I went to Auburn. Get him, Cam! Get him! Whoa, Cam, be careful! Whoa, be careful! Oh, you're so wild! Where'd he go? Cam! Oh, be careful! Ah, oh.
This. Oh my god.
I want to play one last time.
Yeah.
And then I think I'm tired.
Oh yeah?
It's okay if you're an Alabama fan. I just can't be. I'm gonna unplug it so if someone's there to talk. Wait, do I wanna be a Tina Tony or
no? Oh, that's low sensitivity?
Ah. I do like Camu. What does that mean?
Oh, we have to go on higher sensitivity. That's why it's so bad.
What does that mean?
I'll change it.
What does it mean? First time in my live stream, well, welcome! Be gone! Okay, guys. Crush it. People are talking.
Talk to your friend. Here.
Hey, let's see. Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me?
No, it doesn't work like that.
I think it does.
No, it doesn't. Here. Talk to your friend. Go.
Hello?
Talk to them, sweetheart.
Hello? No one's talking to me. Hello? Oh my god, there's so many people here. I don't want any part of that.
Oh my god,
can you hear? Can you hear?
What are you saying?
Wait. Hello. I don't know. Where am I? I'm good. good. How are you? Nice, nice.
Oh, why can't we hear?
See? Can you hear
now? No.
I don't understand this.
It
worked like once.
I know. Here.
Why did it work once? We should probably like play the game a little bit while we're here.
Hey, let me see someone just real quick.
I don't know what's happening, you guys.
It should be. So
it worked when you unplugged it. Yeah, that's what I thought.
No, but you can't tell.
Wait. Hello? Someone in there. Can anyone hear me? I don't understand. It doesn't make sense. No. Every time.
Why doesn't it work? Somewhere it doesn't work. So we gotta get that.
What? Can I play once more?
Of course.
That was too bad, you guys.
Yeah.
Do you have on mute? I don't know what's happening, you guys.
Cleveland, Georgia. Why doesn't it?
Okay. Hello?
Talk real quick.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Why doesn't it freaking work?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Why doesn't it work?
Can anyone hear me?
Do you hear someone?
No.
No?
No one wants to talk to me. I get it, though. I don't blame them. I'm this person wrong, friend. I don't want to be where all the people are. I want to be where the people aren't. I don't want to see them looting, running around with their guns and stuff. I would make more of a parody, but I don't know what's even next in the real song, so I can't.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa, when you land on top of the tree and knock it, you get a
whoa, I got mad wood, huh? I don't got no.
Someone got that?
No!
Oh.
Wow, I'm like the best location in my life. What did I get? Anything good? No, garbage mostly.
You got that potion. I got it. Drink up, baby girl. How do you have such little health?
I don't know. No one even shot me yet. Oh, can't do more yet. Oops. Okay, what can we do? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What to do with a drunken sailor? I think people are over there. I'm gonna go for it.
I wonder why the headset doesn't work.
Yeah, I don't get it. It worked for 2 seconds. Why am I injured from falling that tree?
I've been falling off.
Will this heal me?
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Turn mic on in audio setting.
Okay.
Can you do that?
We'll do that. Hold on.
Thanks for being so helpful, you guys. Thank you, Sunlit Basher 7. Don't die. Jacob, I'll try not to die. You're good.
I don't think that did it.
Hi, Lauren. Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Oh, that was working.
Hello?
You see this thing next to your...
Oh, yeah. It's just no one else talking.
Right. No one else is talking.
Wait, where's the circle?
You're in. Oh.
My cat won't get out of my cat. Seems like an okay thing. Oh, what do you do with a drunken sailor? What'd I get? Look at this pink trailer. How cute. Has anybody been here yet? What kind of treats you guys got for me here? Bandaged. Do I need any more of that right now?
No. Go upstairs though.
Do I need
more? Get more.
What's in here though?
Oh, get the gun.
I got that. Huh?
Use a gun.
Get it out. Yeah. Where's upstairs? What we got? What y'all? Some more gun.
Do you hear a chest at all?
Not sure. I don't know how to go upstairs.
You have to build.
Huh?
Build up to the roof.
There's a car up there. Roaming around in those. Whatchamacallit? Feet! What do we got? Anything good? Nothing over here. No goodies. No goodies, you guys. What a waste. Alright, where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Something inside of the fridge. Hmm. We'll try it. Want me back now. Did I just hurt myself?
No.
In the fridge. I don't think so. You've been here for 2 hours, Delaney. You're awesome.
Go into that barn to the left of that house.
Bing, bing, ding, ding, ding. Oh, I hear one. I hear one, Cam.
It's probably behind the yarn. Behind that.
Yarn? You mean hay? Right there.
It's probably upstairs then.
You gotta build? Oh. It's magical, you guys. We're gonna get some treats right here. Woo! Look at us go, you guys. I know I'm not very good at this game, but it excites me when anything good happens. Yeah.
Switch to the blue gun. Actually, switch that gun to the first slot.
I don't know how
up
to do
on
that.
The D-pad. Click on that. Click it all the way to blue. And I'll switch the bandages. Switch the bandages on the green gun. Cool.
Oh, enough wood, you guys. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's keep walking.
You're doing great, Chickster.
Let's smash it left to right. Oh, thanks.
Oh, who plays Pokemon? I do. I used to, I mean.
The card Pokemon game? Like Pokemon,
Pokemon
Game Boy?
Game Boy?
Thanks, Kaylee. You guys are so nice.
Sunlit Basher, the headset definitely works. That's great. Pokemon Go is so much fun. Did you play it?
A little, yeah.
Oh, it was so much fun.
Guys, I'm in the top 40. You gotta celebrate the little things in life, you guys. It means we're better than 60 other people. Think of it that way, guys. Is that Tomato Town? It's over there. I don't know my maps yet.
What headset is this?
I don't know.
I was like, maybe
the
a recon?
The Bush strategy was definitely the best for me. I told you that was the best I ever did. Where is everybody? Aren't there people there? Should be people here. Someone's gonna be in here, aren't they? I don't wanna be in here. It's all been. It's been looted.
Looted.
I'm in Greasy Grove. That's a terrible
You're
name.
You're gonna start coming towards.
No.
Yeah, I think you're in the circle. Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. I just want to get one kill. No! Am I shooting at the...
No, you have to put this crosshair, the center of that crosshair, onto that. You're pointing over here.
I get too nervous.
I know. It's okay.
I think it's time that we end this.
Sure.
I can't lose anymore like this, you guys. Too sad right now. Oh, boy. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all so much. Make sure to subscribe so you know when I stream again and when I post. And thank you guys for watching. And thanks to everybody that donated. Love you. Love you so much. Love you so much.
Ready?